Do you know Rishi Parushuram cursed Karna for deceiving him? Karna had claimed he was a Brahmin, which was a lie. He had lied so that he could learn archery from the greatest teacher of all time, but it backfired. In reality, however, Parushuram knew about Karna's true heritage, but he also knew the big picture that would be played out later. Do subscribe.